Okay, so here we go. This is my last art assignment, and this is what I've got to do. So hopefully you can see this, but I'll read it out. Art limitation rules. Make only two brush marks. Make two marks with another tool. Draw two lines in pencil. Draw two lines or shapes in ink. Make one charcoal mark. Stick on two collage items. Add two number brush marks. And finish with one mark. This pastel or cream. Yeah, well, I'm going to do the jelly plate again. So, got some baby light here, and we'll just give that a wee moisten there. I've got my paper, canvas here. So, colours wise, they said black and white, which I've got. And three other colours, so I'm going to go crackers here, and I've got kind of luminescent orange, green, and a dark blue. And I've got my brush, it's just quite a big white brush. My other tool is going to be palette knife. Got my charcoal pencil. Collage items. I've torn up some tissue paper, black tissue paper, I'll use that. Pencil, I've got Inktense pencils, and for crayon, I've got my Inktense crayons here. In terms of ink, I've got two bottles of ink, I've got a turquoise and a gold, so I'm going to try and use that. So, here we go. In terms of order, I'm not sure how it's going to work. If I work with wet paint, it's going to be difficult to put pencil marks on. So I think what I might do is I might just start with the pencil marks. So I've got a kind of blue here. It says draw two lines in pencil. So here we go. One, two. There we go. It says a charcoal mark, one charcoal mark. So we've got a charcoal here, so one charcoal mark. Not lifted the paper till there, so that's that. So I've done the pencil marks, I've done the charcoal mark, and it talks about the brush. So Let's start with so we should start with some black. Get that off. So just get some light. So here we go. Black. Get some white. Crazy pattern, just a bit of a green light. And then put this on top. Now normally, what I would do is I would do three or four of these to pick up all the paint, but this time it's just one. So, there we go. Put something in there. So put some colour on, put some orange. Turn that on. Green. Completely random this, I've got no idea what's going to happen, so I think I'll use the brush here. So two brush marks. Guess that's two. Put this back over the top. There we go. sometimes it makes a difference where you, the direction you pull the thing off, so it gives a direction to that picture, going from left to right. And I've got my Prussian blue to go on, so I'll put this on with the other tool. Okay. Keep the paint on underneath. See if I can wipe. On the top, here we go. Colours getting here, eh? What a piece, eh? So we've got the brush marks done. We've got some lines or shapes in ink. What I can do here is, suppose I could either put the ink on here or put it directly onto there. So. I think I'll put the collage stuff on first. I kind of ripped up. Kind of ripped up some paper here. We'll stick with the idea of doing everything on the gem plate. So, put this back over the top here. Put it down a bit at least. Lighten it. Okay, that's cool. Crazy, man. Crazy. Okay. It's all very messy, isn't it? I said add two number brush marks again. So, traditional paint. Still got some green on there, isn't it? This paper is pretty wet. Certainly quite interesting. It says to finish with one mark with a pencil or a crayon. So you know what I'm going to do? I'm going to let this dry, and then I'll put the crayon mark on there. So let me just move this out of the road. Kind of interesting. Certainly pushed the boat out by putting collage. Never done that before. Anyway, I'll let it dry, see what it's like. Okay.